sir?
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason, we ignore somebody and lock 100% of the cerebral capacity?